out of the 11 wins, look, I've not lost a round yet. So it's been quite straightforward in that sense. I'd say the fight I learnt the most from in terms of was my fight, my first fight on Box Nation against Alistair Warren up in Liverpool at the Olympia. I hadn't encountered the style quite like his in the pros yet. You know, he really came for it, and I'd boxed one other fight with a sort of winning record before that, but he really come to win and put it on me, and he put me under pressure, but I always was out pointing him, but it highlighted some areas that I needed improvement, and since then we've adapted and done that. But I'd say that fight probably pushed me the most at that time. And actually in my second fight I boxed against, because I was down at light middleweight to start with, and I first turned pro, I boxed against a kid called Simone Lucas, he's pushed a few of the lads in the light middleweight division quite far. Like, he did well, I think he only lost by 1 point to like Ronnie Heffron when he was sort of at the top of that division. He's got a few scalps along the way as well, so he was quite awkward for my second fight, but like I said, handled him well, and haven't dropped around, so it's all going to plan so far. But it's likely the opposition's going to step up now, and as we start looking to push on for titles.